work on the body that is yoga, work connecting with the cosmic bodies that is kriya. You will automatically manifest powers that is jnana, and you will be in absolute bliss lifestyle that is charya. Work on your body, that's the first foremost. I'll give you one simple example. One incident in my own life. My gurus will insist on me every day taking neem juice. I still remember once, my guru Raghupati Yogi, Yogananda Puri, he did not let me eat almost for 5-6 days. Maybe it was the 6th day. He did not give me food, and whenever he says I should not eat, my mother also won't give food. My mother and he was such wonderful nexus, I should say. My mother is such a sweet, compassionate person, but so dedicated to my enlightenment, and the process, my gurus were doing it for me, and my gurus used to tell that they are preparing my body not only to be a yogi and live long life, healthy life. And the way they prepared my body, they said very clearly that even if after I leave the body, it will not go through any of the regular dead bodies decays. How the dead bodies go through decays, the natural decaying happening, my gurus have clearly declared that my body, even after I leave the body, will not go through any of the natural decay. It will just be a naturally mummified body. Of course, I did not understand all that at that time. And he used to tell me that that is why so much preparation we are doing. Not only no one can poison you, even if they poison your body, you will not die, you will only detox and automatically cleanse your body by its own strength, and you will live healthy as long as you want, and even after you leave the body, it will not go through any regular decay. It will just be like Jiva Samadhi, sitting in Jiva Samadhi. Anyhow, he did not let me eat for almost 5-6 days, and not only that, he was feeding me with neem juice. Without food, giving neem juice and asking me to brush my teeth with the neem stick. With the neem stick, I have to touch the haritaki powder as the powder. Neem stick will be like a brush. Haritaki powder will be like a tooth powder. That is the way I have to brush. I tell you, but one thing I should put this on record here. The extraordinary humbleness and involvement, their love, gave me the complete courage and secured feeling to go through all the process they have done to me. See, actually, he will do all this. And he will ask me to walk. When I walk and come back, I am not supposed to wear the chappal. Of course, in Thiruvannamalai, I will never wear. That's my lifestyle. Even when I was studying in college, I have to wear the shoes mandatory for them. When we enter the workshop, I'll carry the shoes in the carry bag. Only after the bus crosses Thiruvannamalai border, I'll wear the shoes and go. Before the bus enters Thiruvannamalai border, I'll remove the shoes. That's my respect to Arunachala. So, he will make me walk. When I walk and come back, he himself will keep my feet on his lap and press. That love gave me the deep security that they will not put me through any unnecessary torture. Whatever they make me do is only minimum requirement of tapas. No extra torture, no unnecessary torture. That gave me tremendous courage, confidence to go through whatever they were asking me to go through. And sixth day, still no sign of food. Again, neem juice. Finally, I vomited. Nothing came out, just that neem juice which he fed me, that only came out. Because there was no food for last 6 days. What can come out? Only neem juice came out. And after checking the color, he said, yes. Ronanir samanam aayiduchida, ipa nee saapidalam. It means, the acid which is there in our body, which is responsible for balancing the hunger, which creates the feeling of hunger, or which creates the feeling of satisfaction. The Ronanir Samanam, that Ronanir, I don't know exact English translation of that word Ronanir. The Ronanir is not just a chemical. When it is in the body, it is a living organism which can be programmed. It means like it has its own biomemory. So, that decides the signal of hunger, signal of satisfaction is programmed in Ronanir. That Ronanir is responsible for maintaining our hunger. He said, that has been balanced and programmed. And I tell you, still now, that programming they have done is responsible for my healthy, happy life. As I said, 42, can sit in Padmasana. No spare parts required, spectacles or teeth, nothing. No spare parts required. Internal or external. Happy, healthy, 20 hours a day I can do my work. No medicines, no hospital visits, nothing. I am 42, surely I have not even gone to hospitals 42 times. Maybe I would have gone to inaugurate, visit, bless, but not for treatment. Only few times, like when I had the fracture, went to hospital for surgery. Other than that, it's their grace. It's their grace. I wanted all of you to know